Bandit camp ended on me.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements en route.
Standing by. Give me these two. We're gonna go here. Nope. You two. You go there. You go there. You come over here. And you come over here. I'm gonna just start buying this. And look, it's got two turrets. At least the ones I can see. Oh god, it's taking over. Son of a whore. Let's see.
Reinforcements en route.
Tossing cruiser reporting.
Warm up.
Location confirmed.
Away
noise. Fire.
Damn, I wanted that too. No wonder why they've been so close the entire time. And look, they're coming after me up here. You don't have to worry about that stuff. Let me worry about this. Okay, I'm getting Boba Fett. Because I want fucking Boba Fett. It's freaking Boba Fett, man. I love Boba Fett. I'm a Boba Fett fan. If you couldn't tell, I mean, it's really hard to tell that I'm a Boba Fett fan, but I'm sure you could like feel the disturbance in the Force or some. Okay, well, since it's kind of useless now, I'm gonna go ahead and just buy these.
Awaiting your command.
And okay, you guys need to destroy that. All right, and then fly up to this. And get away from the rebels, because they keep shooting you, and they're going to kill you to dead, because there's other ways to kill you, apparently. I'm going to make a laser charge. Alright. Where's my tart? Where's my... Oh, okay, I found it.
Location confirmed.
Oh, yeah. You all come over here. I only have those guys there.
Affirmative. Construction complete.
I'm a fan, boy. I am.
Decoding transmission.
Okay. I need a little bit more. Come on. A little bit more. A little bit more. Come on. Come on. Come on. And boom!
Constructing unit.
And this is the, acclimator. Acclimator class. It's a frigate. And it kicks butt. Well, kinda. I like it. Let's see, I got two guys stationed up here.
Yes,
go ahead and just chill about there. Got these guys chilling down here. There's no turret at this one though. Alright.
Navigating.
Okay, I need to upgrade my spaceship so that way I could get the bigger stuff. I think I'm gonna buy one more Tartan patrol cruiser though. And then I'm gonna upgrade the space station to level 3. Well, no, I'll upgrade to that, and then
our space station is under attack.
These guys will be fine. It's just one group of X-Wings. And, of course, I got missiles. Wait, that's supposed to be destroyed. That's not destroyed. What the freak?
Moving to position.
I thought that got destroyed. I didn't... I didn't know I could still take it. Oh, hey, that's still there. Wow, I am blind. I am freaking blind. One.
Station ready.
And boom.
Upgrade in progress.
Upgrade.
Is there a target? I'm on the way.
I want it. I'll take this. Gimme. Thank you. Now I gotta wait. You guys take care of that. No, you stay. The mini guys.
You have a job for me?
Yeah, I have a job for you.
Ready.
Alright, these three are gonna go there. And I need a little bit more money. A little more. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Alright. Destroy that. That's complete. Almost completed. Oh god, no. I don't want all of you. Oh, I see the cheeky. It's dead anyway. Okay. Yeah. What's this do again? Boost weapon power. Oh yeah, that's right. Lowers my speed, but gives me that weapon power. That weapon power. And I got 64% more until I am done with station level 3. But I am going to buy another tartan. And this is, of course, just a like demonstration of this game. I'm gonna post this skirmish, but I'm definitely going to start do more recording, and then I want to see how you guys think of this game, because there's a lot more than just what I'm doing. Like, if I had decent like describing skills, I would definitely tell you of how epic this game can be and what awesome stuff you can do, but my describing skills suck, so you guys should want to see more so I can show you more, because I want to show more. Sorry. Fires and frigates gain 25% more movement, increases the amount of damage dealt by fires and corvettes, increases the amount of damage dealt by your starbase's weapon hard points by 15, reduces the damage taken by corvettes and frigates. Ooh. Oh, hey, there's my other tartan. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and build another one of these, and I'm gonna get these. But yeah, see, this is the bigger your base gets, the harder it is to kill. Cause like, I mean, well, not really if I remember it. Cause like, there's more spots you have to destroy, but there's also a total health, and you don't have to destroy everything to kill it. I guess is what I'm trying to say. Oh, excuse me. Confirmed. Yes, this is fun. I miss this game. Decoding transmission. I've missed this game. Let's see, what is a specialized cruiser? Prevent enemy hyperfight your street. Ooh, I remember this guy. Sweet. Jams incoming missiles and torpedoes and prevents hyperspace. But there's no hyperspace in this because this is just a skirmish. So. And both it's chewing in the nebula. Those guys are almost dead. How do I heal again? Okay, I guess they heal on their own. Cause I have no idea. I don't remember at all on how to heal. Ready for action.
Crews are online. Upgrade in progress. I copy. Maximum unit capacity. What are your orders?
Oh crap. I guess I gotta go attack him a bit or something.
Orders, sir. Ready for command, sir. Die squadron standing by.
Is this? There we go. Now I remember. I remember buttons.
Reporting in.
Roger that.
Is it alt? How about control? I don't get what that did.
Roger that.
I want more of these. I only have 2 TIE bombers? Alright. Let's see what very Oh wow, I've been damaging them from here?
This nebula will play havoc with our torpedo guidance.
Holy crap, I didn't realize that I've been damaging them. Cause look at that, they're all nasty looking.
Under attack. Station ready.
Psst. Should I bring out Darth Vader? Nah, he's not worth it. It's not
upgrade
worth it.
In progress.
Let's get in this. Progress. I don't see how I'm under attack. Oh. Never mind.
Awaiting orders.
They didn't do it all anyway. Receiving Boba Fett orders. Will stay. I don't know why this was all red. I get when these are all red and X, then you can't do anything.
Target the yeah. Lasers.
Wait, no, I don't want to target the lasers. I want to target the shield generator.
The primary target is the shield
generator. Oh god! Freaking Han Solo.